What are latitudes and longitudes? Latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines that help to locate place and determine the time of each places. 0° latitude is known as equator. 0° longitude is known as prime meridian or Greenwich meridian. Time calculation start from the Greenwich meridian. Here you can see latitudes and longitudes. The lines that run from east to west are known as latitudes. 0° latitude is known as equator. Here you can see longitudes. The lines that run from north to south are known as longitudes. 0° longitude is known as prime meridian. Here you can see important parallels of latitudes. 0° equator, 23.5° north latitude is known as Tropic of Cancer. 23.5° south latitude is known as Tropic of Capricorn. 66.5° north latitude is known as Arctic Circle. 66.5° south latitude is known as Antarctic Circle. 90° north, north pole. 90° south, south pole. There are three heat zones of the earth. They are torrid zone, temperate zone, frigid zone. Our next topic, location of India. India is a vast country lying entirely in the northern hemisphere. What is the latitudinal extent of India? India lies between the latitudes 8° 4 minutes north and 37° 6 minutes north. What is the longitudinal extent of India? India lies between the longitudes 68° 7 minutes east and 97° 25 minutes east. The Tropic of Cancer, that means 23.5° north, divides the country into two almost equal parts. Andaman and Nicobar Islands are located in the Bay of Bengal, and Lakshadweep Islands are located in the Arabian Sea. The southernmost point of Indian Union is Indira Point, that got submerged under the seawater in 2004 during the tsunami. Let us study latitudinal and longitudinal extent of India with the help of map. What is the latitudinal extent of India? 8° 4 minutes north and 37° 6 minutes north. That you can see here, 8° 4 minutes north and 37° 6 minutes north. What is the longitudinal extent of India? That also you can see here, 68° 7 minutes east here and 97° 25 minutes east. Then the north-south extent of India is 3214 kilometer. That means the distance from north to south. Like that, the east to west extent of India, 2933 kilometer. That means the distance from east to west is 2933 kilometer. The east west extent is smaller than the north south extent of India. Then you can see the Tropic of Cancer. This is the Tropic of Cancer, 23.5° north. This Tropic of Cancer is passing through the center of India. It divides the country into two equal parts. Our next topic, size of India. What do you know about the size of India? India has an area of 3.28 million square kilometers. It accounts for about 2.4% of the total geographical area of the world. Which is the largest country of the world? Russia. India is the 7th largest country of the world. Starting with Russia, Canada, USA, China, Brazil, Australia and India. India has a land boundary of about 15,200 kilometers. The total length of coastline, including Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep Islands, is 7,516.6 km. India is bounded by the Yangfold Mountains in the northwest, north and northeast. South of India extends towards the Indian Ocean, dividing it into two seas, that means the Arabian Sea
on the west and the Bay of Bengal on the east. The east-west extent of India is 2,933 km. The north-south extent of India is 3,214 km. But the east-west extent appears to be smaller than the north-south extent of India.
What is the significance of India's central location? India is a southwest extension of the Asian continent. The Trans-Indian Ocean Routes means transportation routes to the Indian Ocean. The Trans-Indian Ocean Routes, which connect the countries of the Europe in the west, the countries of the East Asia, provides a strategic central location to India. The Deccan Plateau protrudes or bulges into the Indian Ocean, which connect the countries of the Europe in the West Asia, Africa, Europe from the western coast, and East Asia from the eastern coast. No other country has a long coastline on the Indian Ocean as India has, and indeed. These are the significance of India's central location.